Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So today I will make reaction for another episode of Nisu's Healing Glamping. And yeah, we have got two groups, and one group is going to shop to buy ingredients for barbecue. But first I must say thank you to everybody who is watching my reactions. Big thanks to, and I'm not sure if I'm saying your nicknames correctly, so sorry about that, Takashi and Nijiuma. That you write me answers to my question after episode 2. I have got plan to also answer you or write you the comments during this week. Yeah, because I got also some small questions for you because it's really interesting to learn more about Japan. I think this is great. Like the YouTube is really great with this because we can share information, or you can share information about Japan, and for me it's really interesting. I have got this kind of the stuff during the reaction for anime Edomae Erufu or Otaku Elf. Also a lot of people from Japan wrote me informations because the elf, I forgot her name, she transfer from her world to Japan during Edo period, so they mention a lot of stuff what happened during there, the interesting stuff what happened during Edo period, and also what is now in modern Japan. So that was really nice to read the comments because I have also some questions about few stuff. And I really enjoy this, and also I'm really enjoying this episode. It's really interesting to see girls enjoying their free time. So let's start it with episode 3, and of course I will be really happy if you write me comments. You can write me recommendation for another interesting videos by Nisu, but only from like there. Official channel, and yeah, now we must wait also for the full version of Belief from Tower of God season 2. Yeah, I'm going back to anime. I'm really enjoying this season too. Pretty interesting stuff is going there, and also now we must wait another week for another episode. So just give me a few seconds and let's start it. I think this episode will be also with it will be possible for you to put Japanese or Korean subtitles, because I think it's connected that the video is the Japanese, they are speaking Japanese there, so you can, and I'm speaking English, so you can make the automatic translation. Yeah, when it's different language, it's probably not possible to change the language or the subtitles. Yeah, so give me a few seconds and let's go. That's important. I don't like marshmallows.
スーパーで喜んでるのやばいよな。 好きスーパースーパーのその雰囲気がね、わかるよ。
Sorry, sorry, sorry. Commercial.
マシュマロ、私じゃ計算してきますね。
メガがいい。マシュマロ1個入りました。
まーちゃん、赤ちゃん用カットあるよ。
どこ？あー、まーちゃんが乗れるやつじゃない？それ足乗せれるやつじゃない？それ
どっから行こうか。
わー、おっきい。あ、ラーメン。ラーメンはちょっと
パッとね。あとね、果物も買おうよ。
シンクマジで果物買いたい。
果物は必要だと思う。
じゃあ、綺麗そうなシャインマスカット。これでも
1058円です。
いい。
みかんあるや
ろ。愛媛のみかん。必要なんじゃなかったっけ。
よく入れてる。
で、大きいんだよね。どう？
でもこんなもんなんじゃない？
ほうれん草、このちっちゃい方でいっか。
ああ、こんないっぱいいらんの。
はい。
あとベジタブルス。
あ、私醤油とマヨネーズ探すわ。
醤油、マヨネーズ。
溶けちゃった？
The idea is split for two.
Sauce, ここじゃない。甘よ、マヨネーズあった。
甘よ。ちょっとマヨネーズあんま濃いの好きじゃない。
ヘルシー65%カット。
マジ全然わからんな。
わかんないね。店員さんに聞いてみます。
はい。
バーベキュー用でも肉探してるんですけど。
はい。牛肉ですか？
牛タン食べたい。
ビーフタンク。Interesting.
They're
selling that also in Czech Republic, but I never tried.
ユニシマ焼きがいい。
なんか薄そうだ
った。うん、これ欲しい。これ食べたい。
ありがとうございます。
ソーセージやんな。
いいさ。私これ大好きなんです。嬉しい。
甘いのネタだとどうする？
これ美味しいよ。だってだし巻き卵巻き
なし、
明太子入ってんで、
なし。これはマヤに作ってもらえ
や
ん。なし。
何でもいいやろ。美味しい。
For good mayo.
どこだ？
てかもう
一番。
あ、お一番。
どうしてるんです
か？え、すごい。え、
お子さん
の。私お羊座なんだけどな。すごい。トイレとかシャワールーム別なんだな。え、じゃあさ、夜さ、外出てさ、トイレ行かなきゃいけないんでしょ。怖くない？
ここしかあるから。ついてってあげるよ。
うん、ついてって。でもさ、よかった。昨日雨だったんでしょ。
そうなの。あ、着いた。ほら。
すごい、見て。なんかテラスみたいなのあんだ
よ。綺麗。 Oh, that's cool.
やばいね。
絶対星やばいよね。
うわ。
遅れてきました。すみません。
すごいよ。
That's cool, glamping.
ここ動かしてきた。
超なんか気持ちいい感じで最高です、
うん、日光がね、私たちを眠く作りますね、
うん、
水と
一緒に。まだね、食料チームが帰ってくるまで何もできないので、
そうなんです。私たちは写真を撮りながら昼寝をしてみます。
してみや
す。してみ
や
す。めっちゃいい。
やばい。
え、
え、え、めっちゃいい。
え、見てください。
マジでいいよ。
インスタに
載
せますね。
Wow.
いい
じゃん。That's cool.
すごい。
Yeah, a lot of pictures.
Have you ever had a vacation in Budapest? Then it's time to
check out
one of the largest indoor adventure pools.
So two baskets. Oh, no, it likes this. Okay. Two, three. Mmm, pizza. Like, sorry that I'm stopping this, but when they are washing the potatoes, she using so much water during that she is washing only one potato and so many liters of the water. Yeah, but okay, I understand, but it's like how to say it? uh, not really. Give me a few seconds. Like that isn't like really economic, yeah, because they, but they are in resort there, yeah, but still the water isn't for free, yeah, and usually when I'm washing some vegetable or something like this, I usually use only like just really small, really just like just a little of the water. Sorry, my English is. Yeah, just a little of water. Yeah, I'm trying to save the water. So when I'm seeing that she's washing only one potato and so many liters is going, but that's my problem.
アスパラ巻いちゃおうかなって思った。
う、ね、
今
もうどんどんどんどんやってこうか。
Eat, maybe. いただきます。Like David Copperfield. Okay, maybe olive oil. Oh, that looks really nice. And I'm hungry again. ドブロウコッチ。
サラダ美味しそうやね。
ね、
いただきます。
あら、
うん、お米欲しいかった。
サラダじゃね、こっちからもらうね。
はい、
炊き込み？
うん、
ありがとう。
おかえり。
やばい。
うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。うん。う
部
じゃあ早組が今日は絶対見ると思った。
うん、
なんかちょっと良
くても、でもめっちゃいい感じの量でよかったね。
うん、
Okay. Good episode. Really good episode. I really enjoyed this. Sorry about commercials and that I stopped the video during the reaction and I was talking about about water and washing potatoes. Yeah, but for me, yeah, when I see that somebody is I think I found the word, but yeah, that somebody waste of water. Yeah, I don't like it very much. And when I saw that she is washing only one potato and so many liters going, I was like, okay, I must comment this. But yeah, good episode. The meals looks really good and really tasty. When they bought the pizza, I saw that it's like the dough is high and also the crust, because usually when we order a pizza in the pizzeria, it's the dough and crust is really like thin, yeah. And yeah, I think everybody like pizza. I like, and a lot of people saying that is the like that it isn't the pizza, that is the worst pizza. Usually mention that Italians don't believe that somebody is putting that fruit on the pizza. I mean, pizza Hawaii, that you have got pineapple on the pizza. I really like this, the taste, it's sweet. And yeah, that's my favorite pizza. And thanks to Facebook and some comments from different groups, I know that a lot of people saying that is the worst pizza. If you want, I will be really happy if you write me your favorite pizza. Like second is like some like pepperoni, yeah, that it's how to say it, like give me a few seconds. Today I'm bad with the English words. Like that is hot, yeah. So Hawaii and some pepperoni, or if chili, yeah, something like this. And yeah, good episode. I really enjoying this log or logs. It's really nice. I'm happy that you are also writing me the comments. I'm really happy when I see that you like my reactions. And of course you can visit my other reactions, for example anime, but is without the sound. Yeah, you can see only subtitles, so that's it isn't really good. Yeah, and of course I got plan to continue with another episode of Nizulog. I think I will make reaction tomorrow, depends on the situation. Yeah, but I will try to make reaction tomorrow. So one more time, thank you very much, and we will see next time. So see ya.